Elephants are famous for their large size, trunks, tusks, and big ears. They are known to be very intelligent as well. Then, how can we identify them? Elephants are the largest mammals on land, and there are two species, the African elephant and the Asian elephant. These two types of elephants live on different continents. Elephants have massive bodies with four strong legs. Their bodies are covered with wrinkled, sensitive skin, and it's as thick as 1.5 inches in some parts. The four column-like legs are strong enough to carry the huge body. Moreover, since an elephant's foot is angled with a large pad of fat, the body weight is evenly distributed. As one of the most remarkable features, the elephant's trunk is made up of the extended upper lip and nose. It is very strong and flexible. With this trunk, the elephant can breathe, drink, and smell. In addition, it is used to grasp and lift objects, gather food, trumpet warnings, and exchange greetings with other elephants. The elephant's tusks are extended in scissor teeth, and these are used to protect the trunk, lift and move objects, dig a hole, and gather food. They can be used for defense as well. Elephants' large ears are mainly used to hear sounds, but they are also used to cool down the body temperature on warm days. Since the ears have a lot of blood vessels, flapping them will cool the blood flowing through the ears. In addition, African elephants have larger ears than Asian elephants do. African elephants are larger than Asian elephants. African elephant shoulder heights range between 10 and 13 feet, 3 and 4 meters. They weigh between 4,000 and 14,000 pounds, 1,800 and 6,350 kilograms. Asian elephant shoulder height ranges between 6.6 and 11.5 feet, 2 and 3.5 meters. They weigh between 4,000 and 10,000 pounds, 1,800 and 4,500 kilograms. Male elephants are larger than female elephants as well. African elephants are found in sub-Saharan Africa, which includes East, West, Central, and Southern Africa. They live in tropical forests, savannas, grasslands, and woodlands. Asian elephants reside in India, Nepal, and Southeast Asia, including Sumatra and Borneo. They live in tropical forests. Elephants are herbivores, and they eat leaves, fruits, twigs, tree bark, roots, and grasses. As the largest mammals on land, they eat a lot. They eat 330 to 372 pounds of vegetation daily, and they spend 16 to 18 hours feeding. Elephants are very social animals, and 3 to 25 elephants live in each herd. The herd is matriarchal based on the eldest female's lead. The herd is primarily composed of the most dominant female, her adult daughters and their calves, and several juveniles. Male elephants are solitary in nature and leave the family at the age between 12 and 15. After this, they live alone or with other males. For communication, elephants make different sounds. They trumpet, roar, squeal, bellow, and rumble in different situations. Elephants are non-territorial, and their home range is between 4 and 27 square miles, which is 10 and 70 square kilometers. They seasonally migrate to find the sources of food, water, and minerals. During a prolonged dry season, they can travel more than 62 miles, 100 kilometers. African elephants will be ready to have babies when they are 10 to 12 years old, and Asian elephants will be ready at the age of 14. Gestation lasts 18 to 22 months, and most calves are born during the wet season. Females typically give birth to one calf, but twins occur from time to time. When calves are born, they are already about 260 pounds, 120 kilograms. Elephants have long lifespans. They usually live between 60 and 70 years in the wild, but they can live for up to 86 years in captivity. Elephant calves are vulnerable for the first year of their lives, and more than 30% of them die during this time. Now you know how to identify elephants. That's all I have for today. Thank you.